Jason Strudwick may have retired as an NHLer, but he's found a new place to play, his own backyard.
I enjoy coming out and playing with my kids because I love the game.
Strudwick has loved the game as long as he can remember.
I have so many great memories of my youth hockey. They're incredible.
His memories of playing for KC and Hockey Edmonton weren't of goals and assists, though.
So I remember we won the minor hockey league once. That was a pretty big deal. Whether or not, I can't really tell you any specific game or anything, but I remember I wanted to go because my friends were there, right?
Strudwick went on to make a lot of friends in hockey, and he had plenty of opportunities. Drafted by the Islanders, he went on to play with the Canucks, Blackhawks, Rangers, Oilers, plus in Switzerland and Hungary.
Jason Strudwick 2005 február 16-án a Dunói város.
He fought hard to make each team.
Jason Strudwick will drop the gloves.
Signing mostly one-year contracts.
It makes you so hungry because you don't have, there's no safety net there, right?
And although he would score a goal occasionally.
Strudwick in. Fires and scores!
Oh, baby.
Oh, he beat Kolzik stick-side high!
The positive energy he brought to the rink is what kept him employed for more than 15 years.
I didn't win any Hart trophies or Norris trophies, but I think your reputation or my reputation is kind of perceived me in some way. Not because I was a great player, but because I was good to my teammates and to people I ran into.
And he says the best sport to be a good teammate is hockey.
There's nothing wrong with tennis, and they're great things to learn on your own, how to count on yourself. But to be able to understand that, you know, as a team, we all have to park our egos to have success, that's a real tough lesson to learn. And the younger you learn it, the better you are.
Strudwick still works on being a good teammate at home, at charity events, and at the office.
That's part of understanding how you can fit into a team and make the team stronger. And that's what I'm trying to do when I do, whether it's through my, you know, the radio show or whatever I'm doing. I try to be, where can I fill in a hole that maybe no one else wants to do?
It's a lesson he's passing on to his kids, that what you learn here is far greater than being paid to play the game.
You want to keep kind of just enjoying the game and enjoying a part of it and make it a part of your lifestyle, whether it's outside like this or indoors or a men's league or a ladies, whatever it is. And I think that's where we got to get these kids understanding. That's what's great about hockey. It's a lifestyle. It's not just a be-all, end-all. I've got to be the greatest.
Strudwick is looking forward to hearing how the game has inspired other Hockey Edmonton alumni and helped make them stars for life. This is Adam Cook.